That was Fern briefing the boaters on the trip down to Mississippi. We're at Hoppy's Marina. Mile marker 158. There's a tug going by. He was kind enough to slow down, spare us the wakes. And here we have our boat right ahead. As you can see, these are concrete over steel barges. We've got all kinds of interesting little things around here. You tie up to the big barge cleats. We got steps. We got all kinds of spare equipment around. We got all kinds of stuff here. This is a piece of Americana. There's Lane and Joyce's boat making memories. You got your bar stools and high table. Plenty of tables around here. Plenty of tables and chairs. Now the tug's winding her back up again. You got the ice machine, acetylene torch, grills. Now this here is the clubhouse. I call it the clubhouse. We had a potluck dinner in there last night. There's the ramp, goes up, and you can see how low the water level is here. Now there's a yellow building up there with a white gutter, and Fern said the highest she's ever seen the water was 2 inches above that white gutter on that yellow building. Right now it's down, I don't know, 20 feet or something. I forget exactly what she said, but it's down pretty low right now. And these two guys are in this little pontoon boat heading down to Mobile, Alabama. It's definitely low. This is Hoppy's, mile marker 158 on the Mississippi River.